Okay, okay.
Unnameable.
What's up? I'm D-Rob.
I'm Greg.
Hey, today we're going to be playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on the NES, and it is the hardest game that's ever been invented in the history of good video games.
We're not going to make it very far.
Well, we're having a lot of fun doing it, so.
I don't know what to do with my hands right now.
Yeah. That's why I got a bit of pockets, man.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
I'm telling you what, this is one of my favorite games of all time.
Ultra
is that
games.
Awful? What are you laughing at me for? What the freak?
Okay, we can try again.
Yeah, let's get that one more time, please.
Bar.
I didn't understand what a half show was. I didn't think that anything else could come in a half show.
Didn't they have a full show?
They definitely
have a full show.
There's no doubt about it. This is right up there, top five of my favorite NES games. Right here.
Say something. List them off. What's your top five?
Legend of Zelda.
Yeah, okay.
Ninja Turtles.
Okay.
Super Mario Bros. 3. Okay. Super Mario Bros. 1. Super Mario Bros. 2.
That's five.
That's only four.
Why did you go in that order? 3, 1, 2?
3, 1, 2 very distinctly in that order.
Okay, let's check if that's five or four. One of us is an idiot.
Yeah.
Did you carry the one or? What is this guy? Foot Clan?
Yeah, that's the actual Foot Clan that we all know and love from the Ninja Turtles.
I'm just trying to think of the equivalent from the Super Nintendo game. I guess those are those
right.
Little dog guys.
Yeah.
I forget what they're actually called, but
a rat type.
I wonder what Shredder pays.
Yeah.
Because he has a lot of dudes.
It's
true.
Where does he find them? That's the real question.
And the uniforms kind of, if I may, they suck.
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't want a straight black uniform.
Right.
Because you want something that, you know.
It's not good for TV.
Well, it messes up the silhouette.
Well, they go off the first film, they don't really have uniforms. It's just like a bunch of red tag.
Well, they have
kids.
The ping pong balls over their eyes.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. How do you see through that?
Poorly. That's why they're not good.
The foot playing R&D definitely wasn't on the job this early in the game.
What's in here? Y'all just like breeze. What the dump?
Nothing in here.
What is this?
You're about to get run over.
What is this?
That's the Foot Clan's like tanks they drive around.
With like fire faces on them?
I was scared
like
those are
like
rollers. Yeah.
Do they have a car? The turtles have a car?
You get one.
They got the van, man.
Yeah, you get the van later.
Whoa, there's a bug.
So I know that this is Bebop and Rocksteady. I always get them mixed up as to which one is named what.
Bebop
and Joey
is
our Ninja Turtles expert.
Bebop's the pig, if I'm...
Is that right?
Rocksteady's the rhinoceros.
Because he looks like a rock. Okay.
Sure. We're alliteration. What's going on here?
I always thought they were like... we call them Skeeterhawks. I don't know what they are, but they're just the long-legged...
Right.
Mayflies?
Are they walking on the sea? Then you got this guy from Ash and the Evil Dead over with the chainsaw.
Right.
Yeah.
I've always thought, like, a chainsaw would just be a terror.
Holy crap! You can switch them in the middle of the game.
Yeah, dude!
You know that?
No! I had this game when I was little. I played it forever.
Years. The wrong way.
Also, what's the crouching guy?
Yeah, and where is he getting these magic mystic moves?
So I think he's the Sandman.
Oh, Moonface, throwing his moves out.
It's the Sandman.
He's that Moonface kid.
Spider-Man. See, I'm just conflating this game.
Conflating?
Yeah, it's put two things together.
Oh, okay. I thought you just made that word.
No words.
Oh, dang.
I would stick together when I was little, this universe and Marvel's universe.
Right.
I mean, you might as well, because the people at Ultra Games really did a bang-up job of just throwing whatever kind of crap they wanted to. In the middle of this game.
All right, guys, what's the next bad guy? Sand! All right, thanks.
Yeah.
Give me another one.
That's right.
Fire!
Okay. It was just a bunch of guys that stayed mostly wasted most of the time.
Yeah.
So everybody ready to learn the trick on how to beat old Rocksteady?
Yeah.
Hit him a bunch of times?
Yep, that's exactly what you did.
Oh, great. I love this noise.
What if they knew how OP Donatello was when they made this?
I mean, that was how they were able to fight their way through it.
Alright, guys, we literally can't even game with anybody else. Yeah. I just made Donatello's bow like 8 feet long.
I like the map that they give us, too. Like, that means nothing. And what are they throwing? Pinwheels?
Basically.
What terrible bad guys.
Well, this is really bad.
Are those legs or wings?
Yep.
Yeah, there's something. Oh, crap.
We gotta beat this guy before you bail.
Yeah, that's what that needed. The magic music in this game means you can't go up the ladder, even though the ladder is clearly right there and available.
I got one too bad. You better.
Ooh. Raphael's the worst. He has like
that guy came out of nowhere.
He has like a 1.5-inch reach with his little size.
His true power is sarcasm.
When in real life, he probably has like the best fighting abilities.
Right,
as compared to Donatello, who is the worst character.
So when I was a little kid, I made some nunchucks out of these two pieces of metal that I found in this old chain. So I just take it out in the backyard.
Dan, where do you think this story's going?
Make your prediction. So that definitely happened. I hit myself a ton with it. Trying to be Michelangelo in my backyard. My mom found out. So she got so mad. So she took them away, but I found where she hid them. So I took them away, hid them in the woods to this day. Totally forgot where they are.
Aww.
Yeah, I know. Somewhere there's a sweet pair of really lethal nunchucks made of metal.
What are those lobsters with helicopter rotors?
This right here is the worst jump in this game.
Well, or it's just you suck at platforming. Hey, you got
it. No, like, I can remember as a kid, because if you do it
wrong,
like...
Wait, hang on, let me see it. This bridge is the worst bridge in any game. Oh, gosh, what is happening?
Hit him. Ow. You can totally hit him, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I had a whole joke where I was going to talk about this really normal bridge and how dangerous it was.
No,
and then somebody Naruto chased me.
Sorry. Hold on, it looks like he's waving a hot dog at him right now.
Hot dog, I'm digging a dog.
4th of July, here. Sausage links, just smacking people in the face.
What's up with that seaweed?
It'll kill you. So if you get close to it, it'll just drag you in.
Try to lift it. Sorry.
I feel like the guys that speedrun this game just fly through this and don't care about it.
Oh gosh! Insta-death?
Insta-death?
Seaweed? Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Thanks for the heads up!
I told you that 2 minutes ago. I said it will pull you down.
Wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Greg.
Hey, what's up?
How weird would that be, though?
Dude, you can't get close to me.
Dude, I was wailing on the button!
Go ahead, send another one down. April O'Neil is the real villain in this game.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, your brother just died. Why don't you go get his corpse?
Oh my gosh.
It just pulls you down.
Does it really pull you into it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Important safety tip.
Yeah.
Thanks, Egon.
Here's the question, though. Who cares if there are bombs in the lake?
So it's going to blow up the dam.
That's
going to flood the city.
What is an 1860s gold mining town?
We need to keep going with that. One of the biggest pieces of like anxiety with this was not knowing how many there were.
Should I just
the bomb? Like,
oh no!
Go down.
I mean, I contend that this game's never been beaten by anyone, and the people that say they have beaten it are liars.
The 60-year-olds that made this game 30 years ago are laughing like, yeah, nobody ever beat this.
You remember that time we licensed the Ninja Turtles? Yeah. And then made the game unbeatable.
Cannonball. It took them a week to design that splash.
That's what the sound effect is. They just record a guy going, but it took them a week to get it right. Again,
it sounds like, Carl, it sounds like you're farting, okay?
His lips are
That's
bleeding.
What you told me to do!
I just want to see my kids.
You'll let me sweep for a week.
I missed him.
Again! I said make a better splash.
Can't we just throw a rock in a bucket of water?
Shut up, Carl! You're the intern for a reason.
That's your new alarm sound.
No, it should be the high the death noise.
Snap away. Beep, beep, beep. You're in a cold sweat.
Yeah, 4-year-old bee's like screaming out from the inside.
Thought it was a turtle. That'd be a good life.
What would be a good life?
Being a turtle.
I mean, yeah.
What's gonna eat you?
I mean, people.
Bear. Yeah.
Turtle soup.
Bears always.
I mean, bears would eat me now, though. Turtles ain't gonna work.
It's the last bomb right there. Here we go.
Ultra games.
You have to double back out of this after you.
No.
You just took it. They made Ninja Turtles.
Dude, we missed one. Where did we miss one?
Okay, so from where I was it the one on the right before you went through the kilt?
Oh, dude. Oh. there's no way to make it back.
Anyways, thanks for watching. I appreciate you sitting through us dying so many times. Thanks to Joey for...
What the heck was that? How long have you had pretzels in your pocket? Why is this a thing? We keep getting guests on the show, and they keep having pretzels in their pocket.
They were good.
Have you been eating pretzels this whole time?
Yeah.
What? Love it, man.
How am I not noticing?
I don't know. I didn't notice either, man. Alright.
Anyways, thanks for watching.
Absolutely. See you next time.
If you want us to play any games...
See you next time.
If you have any suggestions...
Bye.
Put it in the comments.
Okay, see.
Yep. And we'll play it.
Yep.